हे सकल एव सुंदरा शिव से ही सो हे जीव वन सो हे सकल एव सुंदरा पर्वत सलिल सागर नदी में व्याप्त शिव परमेश्वरा पर्वत सलिल सागर नदी में व्याप्त शिव परमेश्वरा सृष्टि ने गिनसे भव्यता दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है सृष्टि ने गिनसे भव्यता दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है कैलाशवासी देवता प्रभु आशुतोष त्रिदोष हर कल्याण करते सर्वदा प्रभु आशुतोष त्रिदोष हर कल्याण करते सर्वदा दमरू के दिम करते हैं तांडव शिव सदा तमरू के दिम दिम ताल पर करते हैं तांडव शिव सदा होली है जिनकी उदारता दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है होली है जिनकी दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है कैलाशवासी
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय सीताराम नमस्ते स्वागतम जय गुरुदत्ता ओम साई राम वेलकम वेलकम दिस इवनिंग टू आवर 56th एडिशन ऑफ द प्रोग्राम Shivoham. Let us sit upright, we clasp our hands, we bow our heads in prayer as we begin this evening. Hari Om. Hari Om. Hari Om.
मनोबुद्धि अहंकार चित्तानि नाहं न च स्त्रुह जिहवे न च ग्राहनेत्री न च भूम भूवि न तेजो न वायु चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम न च प्राण संज्ञो न वे पंच वायु न वा सप्त धातुर्न वा पंच कोशः न वा पाणिपादं न चोपस्य पायुः चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम न मे द्वेष रागौ न मे लोभ मोहौ न मे वैमदो नैव मात्सर्य भावः न धर्मो न चार्थो न कामो न मोक्षः चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम न पुण्यं न पापं न सौख्यं न दुःखं न मंत्रो न तीर्थं न वेदान यज्ञः अहम् भोजनम् नैव भोजन न भोक्ता चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम न मे मृत्यु शंका न मे जाति वेदः पिता नैव मे नैव माता न जन्मः न बंधुर्न मृत्यं गुरुर्नैव शिष्यः चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम अहम् निर्विकल्पो निराकार रूपो विबुद्वाच सर्वाच सर्वेन्द्रियाणां न चासंघटं नैव मुक्तिर्न मेयः चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम
प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय. My dear devotees, let us now go into the recitation of 21 Gayatri mantras. Those of you who are familiar with the form of Mother Gayatri, please bring her to the center of your forehead, the Ajniya Chakra. If you are not, your Isht Devata is fine, or simply Bhagwan Shri Krishna, any of his forms tonight, as we recite this most powerful mantra 21 times, the Gayatri mantra. We breathe in, we say so. As we breathe out, we say hum. Let us chant. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि योयो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम प्रेम से बोलो श्री गायत्री माता की जय। Devotees, tonight as customary let us now go before the feet of Bhagwan Shri Ganesha. As we call upon him tonight, we ask for his blessings to remove all obstacles. Prathama Pujiya Vinayaka Gajanan Swami. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Shri Ganesh ki jai. As we sing tonight.
Shuklam Bharadharam Vishnum Shashi Varanam Chaturbhujam Prasanna Vadanam Dhyayet Sarva Viganopashante. ओ जय जय गणपति जय गणपति जय गणेश जय गणपति जय 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 गणपति से जय गणपति जय गणेश जय गणपति जय जय क्लैप योर हैंड्स गणपति वेग विनाशन हारे गणपति वेग विनाशन हारे गणपति वेग विनाशन हारि गणपति वेग विनाशन हारि
बोलो
जय जय गणपति जय गणपति जय गणेश जय गणपति जय जय लंबोदर पीतांबर सोहे हरिमलि मुकुतन यन रत्नारे लंबोदर पीतांबर सोहे हरिमणि मुकुटन यन रत्नारे गजमणि माल गले बिछ सोहे गजमणि माल गले बिछ सोहे बाल लाल में चंद्र कलावे गणपति वेग विनाशन हारी गणपति वेग हरी ओ जय जय गणपति जय गणपति जय गणेश जय गणपति जय 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 गणपति जय गणपति जय गणेश जय गणपति जय जय मोदक लेत देत जननी जब तुमक चलत नूर उर्धन कारे मोढ़क लेत देत जननी जब तुमक चलत नूर उर्धन कारे रिधि सिधि दाओ चबर दुलावत रिधि सिधि दाओ चबर दुलावत सुर समोहल की मोह सुखारे गणपति वेग विनाशन हारे गणपति वेग विनाशन हारे गणपति वेग विनाशन हारे गणपति वेग विनाशन हारे
बोलो से
जय जय गणपति जय गणपति जय गणेश जय गणपति जय जय
जय जय गणपति, जय गणपति, जय गणेश, जय गणपति, जय 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 गणेश, जय गणपति, जय 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 गणेश, जय गणपति, जय जय।
प्रेम से बोलोगा जानन स्वामी की जय। ओम गं गणपतये नमः। Devotees, tonight once again, welcome to our 56th edition of the program Shivoham Swagatam. Tonight, let us now bow as we always do to the feet of the Lord Ganesha. We go to the feet now of Guruji, our Gurus. Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwaraha, Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Wherever our Gurus are tonight, if they have gone to the beyond, let us bring their image of their feet to our center of our foreheads, the Ajna Chakra. As we bow and we seek their blessings tonight, we say, we ask for the blessings of Guruji. Tonight I bow to my parents, Sri Pandit Tulsi Pasaji, my mom, Miss Grace Pasaji, listening to us all the way down there in Trinidad. To all listeners, to every single one of you in all the different continents, all across this globe tonight, in every city, in every town, in every state, in every province, in every home tonight, in this virtual Yagshala. Children, if you are near, if you are seated in the homes, if you are at home with your parents tonight, I'd like you to bow to their feet. And parents, when you bless your children, when they bow to your feet and you tap them on their backs, say, chant these words, Jug Jug Jiyobeto, may the blessings of the Almighty be with you as long as the Himalayas may rise. Tonight, this beautiful bhajan was made popular by my Pitaji, my father, Sri Pandit Tulsi Pasaji, in a beautiful Ramayana record, which was done by the PRT, Pandit Ramprasad Tiwari, my late Guruji's Ramayana group, of which my father was also part of. And this beautiful bhajan, Guru Charananamana Bhayo, it said, when you seek the blessings of the Guru, when you wash it or seek the blessing in the feet of the Guru, no need to go to Ganga, Yamuna, and all these holy places. It is one of the most sacred places that you can ever go to seek the blessings of Bhagwan tonight. Guru Charananamana Bhayo, we sing. Prem Sebalo Shri Guru Maharaj Ki Jai.
गुरु चरणन मन भायो रे, गुरु चरणन मन भाय।
सिंग विथ मी, कम ऑन।
गुरु चरणन मन भा,
ब्यूटिफुल।
गुरु चरणन मन भायो, ना जाओ गंगा ना जाओ जमुना, राम हे राम राम। ना जाओ गंगा ना जाओ जमुना, मन ही मन में न आयो रे, मन ही मन में न आयो रे। चरणन मन भायो, गुरु चरणन मन भायो रे, गुरु चरणन मन भायो। घट ही में गंगा घट ही में जमुना, राम हे राम राम राम। घट ही में गंगा घट ही में जमुना, घट ही में हरि दर्शायो रे, घट ही में हरि दर्शायो रे। गुरु चरणन मन भा,
सिंग विथ मी, कम ऑन डिवोटी, बोलो।
गुरु चरणन मन भा,
अति सुंदरम।
गुरु चरणन मन भायो, ना जाओ गोकुला ना जाओ मथुरा, श्याम हे श्याम श्याम। ना जाओ गोकुला ना जाओ मथुरा, घट ही में सब ही समायो रे, हट ही में सब ही समायो रे गुरु चरणन मन भायो एक ही ब्रह्मा सकल घट व्यापे राम हे राम राम एक ही ब्रह्मा सकल घट व्यापे सतगुरु ज्योति जगाओ रे सतगुरु ज्योति जगाओ रे गुरु चरणन मन भायो गुरु चरणन मन भायो रे गुरु चरणन मन भायो सूरदास ने ना बिना देखे राम हे राम श्याम श्याम सूरदास ने ना बिना देखे मन आनंद समायो रे मन आनंद समायो रे चरणन मन भायो
सिंग विद मी बोलो
गुरु चरण
ब्यूटीफुल
मन भायो रे
अति सुंदरम
गुरु चरणन मन भायो गुरु चरणन मन भायो गुरु चरणन मन भायो
प्रेम से बोलो श्री गुरु महाराज की जय शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम यूनिवर्सल हीलिंग थ्रू वननेस ऑफ 56th एपिसोड टुनाइट आई लाइक टू से स्वागतम वेलकम फर्स्टली टू आवर वर्चुअल ऑडियंस ऑन फेसबुक लाइव Thank you all so much for tuning in week after week, even with the time change. Yes, we are here in the United States. We are in North America. We are 1 hour behind the rest of the Caribbean, where most of our listeners are from. And it is we are now on what's called daylight savings time. Our 56th edition tonight. Swagatam, welcome to our listeners on the very growing, very popular YouTube channel, Pandit Neel Prasad. Thank you all there as well. And of course, our listeners on Akashvani 106.5 FM, DJ Mamu, Kavitaram Charitar, and others. Thank you all so much for broadcasting us for every one of the 56 editions so far. Thank you to all your sponsors as well who keep the program alive on the air. And of course, those of you listening, this program, of course, will be rebroadcasted tomorrow on Bhakti TV. My good friend there, Pandit Satyanand Maharajji, thank you so much, Bhaiya, for broadcasting as always. My dear mothers, fathers, Gurus, Reverend Panditas and Pandits, many on tonight, uncles and aunties, nieces and nephews, brothers and sisters, friends and relatives, children, godchildren, grandchildren. Blessed are we tonight to be amongst each other in this virtual collaborative satsang. Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukam Ibabandana Mrityur Mokshyama Amrutata. Devotees, let us take a minute tonight to call our friends and relatives and share this invitation with them. Share the feed, share the broadcasts if you're on Facebook Live, just as you would if you were having a small puja at your home, so that they too can share in this devotion. And let us all uplift the collective spiritual healing vibrations all across this planet tonight. I know for a fact many are in the hospital. Several of you have reached out to me this past week with problems and so forth, and your relatives, friends, family, and so forth are going through a little bit, challenges. Tonight, as we dedicate this 40 verses of the Sri Hanuman Chalisa to all those who are sick and suffering, to all those who are in the hospitals recovering from COVID-19 or whatever diseases, whatever sicknesses you may have, we send the spiritual healing vibrations to each and every one of you. Those of you on Facebook Live tonight, I would like to ask you to tag at least three of your friends, tag at least three people in the comments and remind them about this broadcast that is on tonight. Very, very important. And don't forget, we will perform Aarti at the end to Bhagwan Shiva Shankar. Tonight, let us begin by glorifying, of course, today Shanivar, glorifying Pavanaputra Hanumanji Mahabir Swami with the 40 glorious verses of Shri Hanuman Chalisa. Prem se bolo Pavanaputra Hanuman ki jai.
Shri Guru Charana Saroj Raj Nij Man Mukura Sudhari Varno Raghubar Bimal Jasu Jodayaku Phalchari Buddhihin Tanujanike Sumira Pavana Kumar बल बुद्धि विद्या देहो मोहि हरहु कलेश विकार.
Can you feel the energy already? He's already here. प्रेम से बल पवन पुत्र हनुमान की.
ओम नमो हनुमते नमः. ओम नमो हनुमते नमः.
बोलो, sing with me.
ओम नमो हनुमते नमः. ओम नमो हनुमते नमः.
जय हनुमान ज्ञान गुण सागर जय कपीश तिहु लोक उजागर राम दूत अटूलित बल धामा अंजनी पुत्र पवन सुत नामा महावीर विक्रम बजरंगी कुमट निवार सुमति के संगी कंचन वरण विराज सुवेशा कानन कुंडल चित केसा आठ वज्र और ध्वजा विराजे कांधे मूंज जनेऊ साजे शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन तेज प्रताप महाजगवंदन विद्यावान गुणीयति चातुर राम काज करिवे को आतुर प्रभु चरित्र सुनिवे को रसिया राम लखन सीता मन बसिया सूक्ष्म रूप धरी सियहि दिखावा विकत रूप धरी लंक जरावा भीम रूप धरी असुर संहारे रामचंद्र के काज सवारे लाए संजीवन लखन जियाए श्री रघुवीर हर शिउर लाए रघुपति कीन्ही बहुत बड़ाए तुम मम प्रिय भरत ही सम भाई सहस्र बदन तुम्हारो यश गावे अस कई श्रीपति कंत लगावे सनकादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनीसा नारद शारद सहित अहिसा जम कुबेर दिगपाल जहाते कवि कोविद कहीं सखई कहाते तुम पुकार सुग्रीव ही कीन्हा राम मिलाए राजपट दीन्हा तुम्हारो मंत्र भी भीषण माना लंकेश्वर भय सब जग जाना युग सहस्त्र योजन पर भानु लीलुटा ही मधुर फल जानु प्रभु मुद्रिका मेरी मुख माही जल ढिला ही गए अचरज नाही दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते सुगमय अनुग्रह तुम्हारे देते राम दुवारे तुम रखवारे होत नया गया बिनु पैसारे सब सुख लहै तुम्हारी शरणा तुम रक्षक काहू को डरना आपन तेज संहारो आपे तीनहु लोक हाकटे कापे भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे महावीर जप नाम सुनावे नासे रोग हरे सब पीरा जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा संकट से हनुमान चुरावे मन क्रम वचन ध्यान जो लावे सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा जिनके काज सकल तुम साजा और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे सोई अमित जीवन फल पावे चारों जुग पर ताप तुम्हारा है, पर सिद्ध जगत उजियारा। साधु संत के तुम रखवारे, असुर निकंदन राम दुलारे। अष्ट सिद्धि नव निधि के दाता, असबर दीन जानकी माता। राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा, सदा रहो रघुपति के दासा। तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे, जन्म जन्म के दुख बिसरावे। अंत काल रघुपर पुर जाई, जहाँ जन्म हरि भक्त कहाई। और देवता चित ना धरही, हनुमत से ही सर्व सुख। संकट कटे मिटे सब पीरा, जो सुमिरे हनुमत बलबीरा। जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई, कृपा करहु गुरुदेव की नाही। जो शतबार पाठ कर कोई, छूटे ही बंदी महा सुख होई। जो यह पढ़े हनुमान चालीसा, होए सिद्धि साखी गौरीसा। तुलसीदास सदा हरि चेरा, की जय नाथ हृदय महदेरा। पवन तनय संकट हरन, मंगल मूरति राम लखन सीता सहित, हृदय बसहु सुर भूप। ओम नमो हनुमते नमः, बोलो। ओम नमो हनुमते नमः, प्रेम से बोलो। ओम नमो हनुमते नमः, 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 ओम नमो हनुमते। जय श्री राम। ओम नमो हनुमते नमः, ओम नमो हनुमते नमः। प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की, महावीर स्वामी की, बजरंग बली की, प्रभु राम चंद्र भगवान की। Sing with me and clap, clap your hands about these. Feel that shakti, that vigorating and by encouraging, empowering positivity of Mahavir Swami, Pavana Putra Hanumanji, as he encompasses this entire planet tonight, reviving, rejuvenating, energizing our minds, our bodies and souls, purifying our thoughts. Channel that positivity to all those who are sick and suffering tonight. Anyone you know that is in need of a little bit of spiritual medication tonight. Prem se bolo Pavan Putra Hanuman ki.
Pavan Sut Hanuman ki jai. Pavan Sut Hanuman ki jai. Pavan Sut Hanuman ki jai. Pavan Sut Hanuman.
Clap your hands. Sing with me.
सीतापति रामचंद्र की जय, सीतापति रामचंद्र की जय। पवन सुत हनुमान की जय, पवन सुत हनुमान की जय। सीतापति रामचंद्र की जय, सीतापति रामचंद्र की जय। पवन सुत हनुमान की जय, पवन सुत हनुमान की। सीतापति रामचंद्र की जय, सीतापति रामचंद्र की।
बोलो
पवन सुत हनुमान की जय, पराक्रम आंजनेय की जय, पराक्रम आंजनेय की जय, पराक्रम आंजनेय की जय। परचीपुरी साईनाथ की जय, परचीपुरी साई।
हरि बोल।
पवन सुत हनुमान की जय, पवन सुत हनुमान की जय। सीतापति रामचंद्र की जय, सीतापति रामचंद्र की जय। ओ सीतापति रामचंद्र,
हरि बोल।
पवन सुत हनुमान की जय, पवन सुत हनुमान की जय। पराक्रम आंजनेय
की जय पराक्रम आंजनेय की जय पराक्रम आंजनेय की जय परचीपुरी साई नाथ की जय परचीपुरी साई हरि बोल
पवन सुत हनुमान की जय पवन सुत हनुमान की जय सीतापति राम चंद्र की जय सीतापति राम चंद्र हरि बोल भवन सुत हनुमान की जय भवन सुत हनुमान की जय भवन सुत हनुमान की जय
प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय बजरंग बली महावीर स्वामी कैन यू फील द एनर्जी कैन यू फील द शक्ति द वाइब्रेशंस ऑफ पवन पुत्र हनुमान जी ही इज एब्सोल्युटली विद अस इन आवर सत्संग टुनाइट मे द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ हनुमान बाबा बी अपॉन ईच एंड एवरी सिंगल वन ऑफ यू लिसनिंग और वॉचिंग दिस ब्रॉडकास्ट टुनाइट व्हेयरएवर यू आर टुनाइट लेट अस से अ स्पेशल वेलकम all our listeners in London, England tonight. Many of you tuning in from London, England tonight. And the reason is we are definitely touching the hearts of those of you out there. And I know it's wee hours of, either wee hours of the morning or very late at night in London, England right now. I think we have 5-hour time difference, so we're way up there, right? So it's going to be about 11 o'clock or so. Once COVID-19 the pandemic has recessed or gone away, we will be visiting you in London. The invitation has been accepted. Devotees, tonight also, those of you tuning in tonight from the east coast of Africa, Durban to be exact, South Africa, Southeast Africa, swagatam, welcome tonight. And to all of you, Guyana, Trinidad, Suriname, Canada, all of Canada, Toronto, Montreal, Edmonton, and all over the United States as well, wherever this broadcast is being heard or listened to or viewed tonight, we say to you, swagatam. Tonight, as we begin, let us sing this beautiful bhajan. As the writer, the author of this bhajan says, why is it that Meera is so happy? Prem Sabulba ke Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki Jai. Do we know the answer to this question tonight? We are going to find out. Why is it that Meera is so happy? She wanders around singing the praises of Bhagwan Shri Krishna. You know, you and I too, when we wander around in our quiet moments, in our private moments, in our meditative moments, when we sing the praises of Bhagwan, any name of Bhagwan, Bhagwan Shri Krishna, of course, doesn't it bring joy? Does it bring happiness, peace of mind to you? The bhajan says, she has abandoned her castle and walked out like a lady monk. Everyone is saying that perhaps Queen Meera has become delirious, yet she continues to hymn or to hum the names of Hari. Some were sad, others were curious. Why is Meera chanting Govinda Gopal? She sits among the saints and sages as she continues to chant repetitiously, proclaiming her tremendous affection for God. She amplifies her voice in sweet rhythm, singing to the hearts of Sri Hari. Devotees, Rana, out of sheer jealousy, tried to poison her, but she drank it all as though it was nectar. Why? Like an ocean consuming a river. The poison had no effect on her. Because Sri Hari protected her, Bhagwan Shri Krishna himself, she sustained thousands of mockeries and punishments because whenever she opened her mouth, it was only to sing the glories of Govinda. Yet through all of these adversities, she never stopped hymning the names of Shri Krishna. Tonight, those of you on Facebook Live and the other broadcast, type into your chat windows, Jai Shri Krishna. On Akashvani and Bhakti TV, say it out loud, Jai Shri Krishna tonight. We sing this beautiful bhajan.
Aisi lagi lagan, aisi lagi lagan, aisi lagi lagan, aisi lagi lagan, aisi lagi lagan. ऐसी लागी लगन मेरा हो गई मगन ऐसी लागी लगन मेरा हो गई मगन वो तो गली गली हरी गुण गाने लगी महलों में पली बन के जोगन चली मेरा रानी दीवानी कहाने लगी ऐसी लागी लगन मेरा हो गई मगन कोई रोके नहीं, कोई तोके नहीं, मेरा गोविंद गोपाल गाने लगी। बैठे संतों के संग, रंगी मोहन के रंग, मेरा प्रेमी प्रीतम को मनाने लगी। वो तो गली गली हरि गुण गाने लगी, ऐसी लागी लगन मेरा हो गई मगन। वो तो गली गली हरि गुण गाने लगी, ऐसी लागी लगन मेरा हो गई मगन। राणा ने विष दिया मनो अमृत पिया, मेरा सागर में सरिता समाने लगी। दुख लाखों सहे मुख से गोविंद कहे, मेरा गोविंद गोपाल गाने लगी। वो तो गली गली हरि गुण गाने लगी, ऐसी लागी लगन मेरा हो गई मगन। ऐसी लागी लगन मेरा हो गई मगन। वो तो गली गली हरि गुण गाने लगी, महलों में पली बन के जोगन चली, मेरा रानी दीवानी कहने लगी। ऐसी लागी लगन मेरा हो गई मगन, ऐसी लागी लगन मेरा हो गई मगन, ऐसी लागी लगन मेरा हो गई मगन।
प्रेम से बोलो वाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय। टाइप इट इनटू योर चैट विंडोज डिवोटीज, चैट विंडोज टुनाइट, टाइप इट इन टुनाइट डिवोटीज। लेट अस टेक अ मोमेंट टुनाइट, लेट अस टेक अ मोमेंट टुनाइट। यू नो मेनी इन दिस वर्ल्ड टुडे are sick and suffering, perhaps lost their jobs, in lockdown mode because of this pandemic, unable to earn a living, to place food on their tables, to feed their families. Some have lost loved ones like myself. And tonight, let us go before the feet of Banki Vrindavan Bihari Lal, Mohan Muralya Ghan Shyam. As we let the floodgates of devotion, spirituality, bhakti, prema, and love open and flow, let the tears flow from your eyes tonight and wash the feet of our Lord, our Prabhu. Let us engulf this entire world, entire planet tonight with love, with prema, ati sundaram for Bhagwan as we sing.
Om Namo Bhagavate.
Bring that image of Vasudevala to the center of your forehead, devotees. Speak to him in your hearts, from your hearts, in your mind. Open that lotus and say, Baba, Lord Krishna ji, sit on this lotus, let me speak to you.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
He begins to play the Basuri now to let us know that everything is going to be all right.
Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
Everything will be alright, devotees.
Hari Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya.
प्रेम से बुलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय. Devotees, those of you on all the broadcasts tonight, say it out loud. Say it to everyone in this world, the persons next to you. I love you. Say it out. Come on. Share this love with this entire planet tonight, this entire globe, every single human being. Type it into your chat windows as well. Say it out loud. I love you. My dear brothers and sisters, devotees, Shivoham, episode number 56. Chidananda Rupaha. Shivoham, Shivoham. For tonight's katha, we'll continue from last week, you know, on the subject of the power of faith. You see, we're practicing faith tonight. How do you feel right now? Type it into your chat windows. How do you feel right now after seeing the beautiful verses of Sri Hanuman Chalisa and feeling the Shakti and now glorifying Bhagwan Sri Krishna with those beautiful, beautiful lyrics of that bhajan, Aisi Lagi Lagan, like Mirabain. And now, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Did you feel the tears flowing from your eyes? Use those tears tonight to wash the feet of Bhagwan and to wash away all the negativities that reside in our minds and our hearts. Let it be pure. Tonight, we also focus on the power of the Lord's name. You just experienced it, the power of the Lord's name. And at the end of the session tonight, it is my hope that we will all reflect more deeply on what the Lord seeks and the different types of liberation, moksha. Tonight I'll be quoting from the Mahabharata, the Bhagavad Gita, and of course, the lips of Bhagwan, Sri Satya Sai Baba, and other texts. Let us first examine the power of faith. Complete faith is most essential if you want to experience divinity. Or Swami says this tonight. He says, complete faith is most essential if you want to experience divinity. We all want this. There should not be even an iota of doubt. One living without faith in the divine is like a lifeless corpse, a living dead. I would relate tonight, Baba tells us, I would relate a story now to illustrate this path of faith. A young boy used to go from village to school, his village to a school which was in a nearby town, you know. And he had to cross a forest en route to this town. Generally, he used to return home well before sunset, before it gets dark. But one day, it so happened that he had to leave the school late and in the evening, and darkness set in. The boy was afraid to walk through the forest in the darkness and told his mother that he was afraid to walk in the night without any company. His mother said, "Why are you afraid? Whenever you are in need of company, shout aloud, calling your brother. He will help you." The boy asked, "Ma, who is my brother?" Mother replied, "He is none other than Bake Bindravan Biharilal Basudiriwala Mohan Muralya Ghansham, Lord Krishna." He says, God is mother, father, teacher, brother, relative, friend, and all. He's everything. Whenever you are in trouble, do not hesitate to call on him for help. But don't only call him when you're in trouble. Eh? Call him in times of good and bad as well. The boy, you see, devotees, had full faith in his mother's words, right? We all do. In these days, even if God himself tells something, nobody believes. But that is why, you see, Christ declared, if I were to be a child every day for a while with full faith in my mother, how happy would I be? God is searching for a real devotee. Another day now, the boy was returning home from school late at night in the darkness again. He had to stay back late. And he shouted, Anna Krishna. What does Anna Krishna mean? Brother Krishna. Anna Krishna. After a few moments, Lord Krishna appeared in his beautiful mystical form. And the boy now, and told the lad, he took a hold of his hand. He says, why do you fear when I am here? Why do you fear when I am here? I will escort you home. And he accompanied the boy now to the village outskirts, and then he disappeared. The boy told his mother that night how his brother had helped him to her true words. You see, devotees, the mother then said, he helps not only you, but everyone who seeks his help. Remember, we are all children of the Almighty. We are all children. Bhagwan loves each one of us equally. There's no favorite. There's no eyeball. You know, we say, one of your children, that is my eyeball. No, no. Bhagwan doesn't operate like that, devotees. You know, from that time onwards, the boy used to call on the brother, Anna Krishna, whenever he needed his help. And Krishna never failed to respond. Try it, devotees. Try it. We must all try it. Gradually, he picked up courage, you know. When you have full faith, God will surely help you and will make you fearless. People who have faith in God will never be let down. But those who have no faith will suffer. You need not search for God. It is God who is searching for a real devotee. Remember, God is in every one of our hearts, devotees. The mind's speed is unparalleled. It is only because of lack of control of the mind one gets into a bad temper. We're gonna delve into bad temper tonight, which causes loss of discrimination and spells ultimate ruin. It is imperative that one should control the temper and avoid getting angry. Devotees, we speak of belief and faith in God tonight. This bhajan tells us tonight, when you have a companion like God, not even storms or tornadoes can touch you. Even if the sky moved beyond reach and the earth merged into the ocean, and even if the entire world is lost in the laps of tornadoes, yet the onward march of God's friend cannot be stopped. Upon whose head is placed the countless hands of God, no one can harm him. By the power of God's name, even the mountains can be transformed into a blade of grass, or it can be crumbled into dust. The beautiful bhajan tells us tonight, as it was originally sung by the late Muhammad Rafi.
ओ जिसका साथी है भगवान उसको क्या रोकेगा आंधी और तूफान जिसका साथी है भगवान उसको क्या रोकेगा आंधी और तूफान जिसका साथी है भगवान गगन दूर हो जाए जमीन चाहे सागर में धस जाए गगन दूर हो जाए जमीन चाहे सागर में धस जाए तूफानों की गोद में चाहे सारा जग खो जाए पावन रुकने पावे हो जिसका साथी है भगवान उसको क्या रोकेगा आंधी और तूफान जिसका साथी है भगवान जिसके शीश पे हाथ हजारों क्यों न कोई पाएगा जिसके शीश पे हाथ हजारों छू न कोई पाएगा हरि नाम से ये पर्वत भी इनका बन जाएगा भूल में मिल जाएगा जिसका साथी है भगवान उसको क्या रोकेगा आंधी और तूफान जिसका साथी है भगवान जिसका साथी है भगवान जिसका साथी हे भगवान
प्रेम से बुलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय टाइप इन टू योर चैट विंडोज जय श्री कृष्णा से इट आउट लाउड डिवोटीज जय श्री कृष्णा राधे राधे और कथा कंटिन्यूज टुनाइट बाबा टेल्स अस यू नो वन हु यील्ड्स टू एंगर इज बाउंड टू सफर नाउ वी ऑल हैव दिस trait called anger, this negative quality called anger, right? Some people have it more than the others. Some people say, well, maybe at full moon time, anger, the levels increase, right? Because of the pull of the moon, the magnetism of the moon. Devotees, let me cite an incident now. Baba tells us from the life of Babu Rajendra Prasad. He was one of the very first president of India. Rajendra Prasad ji had a very good servant by the name of Ratna, who was an exceptionally faithful and served him for a very long time. to the satisfaction of his master. One day, he was asked to clean the master's room. Rajendra Prasad had kept a pen given to him by Mahatma Gandhiji in one of his books. And while the servant was cleaning the table, the book fell down and it nipped the point from the stylus of that pen, broke. He became very nervous, but he told his master the truth and begged his pardon for his mistake, you know. On hearing this, Sri Rajendra Prasadji shouted at him in rage and asked him to get out and do not ever show his face again, as that pen was highly valuable. It was a highly valuable gift from the Mahatma which he had broken. Then the servant pleaded, you know, that he could not survive without him and sought his forgiveness. But Babu Rajendra Prasadji was in no mood to listen to him, and he went out bidding his servant to get out of his sight. During the night now, Sri Rajendra Prasadji could not sleep, as the memory of having driven away his servant was haunting him, you know. He had regrets. Devotees, when he got up the next morning, he missed his usual morning coffee, which Ratnaji would usually serve to him. And he reflected over his behavior and felt very sorry for having sent out such a faithful and divine servant, of being no fault of his. You see, he realized that it was his own mistake and have kept the pen carelessly in that book instead of keeping it in a very safe place. And he sent word then to Ratnaji and took him back, seeking his pardon, saying, "Ratna, you're a very good boy, you're a very good servant. It is my mistake to have kept that pen in the book. So you must excuse me and please forgive me for my rash action." Devotees, he asked him to continue to serve him till the end of his life. You see, anger comes from temper inside, and one who yields to it, this bout of temper, is bound to suffer. Now remember, I told you a couple weeks ago how to deal with anger. And this is what our Swami tells us. When you get angry with someone, when you are mad with someone, what do? You don't call that person. No, you don't. Don't. Take that anger and sit by yourself in a quiet place, on a desk, on a table. Break out a notepad and a pen or pencil and begin to write a letter to the person and state in that letter, "Dear so-and-so, and all the reasons why you are angry with that person." Write it out. Write everything out. Write a book. And then when you're finished, take those pieces of paper from that notepad, fold it, put it into an envelope, and address it. Put the name and address of the person, or even just the name of the person that you're angry with. And then seal that envelope and take it and place it in a book. Do not mail it. You see what you have done just down there? You have placed all your anger onto that, transferred it from your mind onto that paper. Place it in an envelope and put it away in a book. And you know what will happen after a few weeks? It's going to subside, devotees. You know, Swami says you should always control your anger and avoid taking or acting while in an angry mood. Reminder of how best to deal with anger. Again, write that letter and place it in a book. You know, I'll give you another analogy, a story. There was once a boy, you know, his father had just bought this red, brand new sports car, $150,000 sports car, was parked in his driveway. And he was playing with his friends, you know, he was playing, I think it was street hockey. And unmistakably, he, diving for the hockey puck, you know, his stick, accidentally dented and scraped the door of the father's car. And when the father came out and he saw it, he got so angry. And what did he do? He took a hammer and he took the child's finger like this and he pounded his fingers. He pounded his nails with a hammer. The child began to cry and they had to take him to the hospital. Devotees, he lost the use of four fingers in his hands, you know. And the father eventually got the car fixed. And when he went to visit the child in the hospital, you know what the first question the son asked the father? "Daddy, is the car fixed? Were you able to get the car repaired?" The father, you know, he says, "Yes, son, yes, I got it repaired. How are you doing?" He says, "Daddy, well, maybe the same guy who repaired the car can repair these four fingers, because they have all four, I have lost use of these four fingers. They're all broken. They're no good. I have no more fingers in my hands." Devotees, the father went and committed suicide after that. Could you imagine anger, what anger leads to? Let us look at Bhagavad Gita. Srimad Bhagavad Gita, as Bhagavan Sri Krishna tells us tonight. I quote from chapter 2, verse 36 of Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavan Sri Krishna Vacha. Radhe Radhe, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krodhad Bhavati Samoha, Samohat Smriti Vribrahamaha, Smriti Bhranshad Buddhi Nasho, Buddhi Nashat Pranashyati. प्रेम से बुलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय. क्रोधात भवति समोह. भगवान श्री कृष्ण टेल्स अस, Anger leads to the clouding of judgment, which results in the bewilderment of memory. When the memory is bewildered, he says, the intellect gets destroyed. And when the intellect is destroyed, no, one is ruined. We become ruined devotees. Anger impairs judgment. How true? Anger impairs judgment. Just as the morning mist creates a hazy covering over the sunlight, in anger, people commit, they have a tendency to commit mistakes that they can later regret. Because the intellect gets clouded by the haze of emotions. When the intellect gets clouded, it leads to the bewilderment of memory. The person then forgets what is right and what is wrong and flows along with the surge of emotions. The downward descent continues from there, and the bewilderment of memory results in the destruction of the intellect. Prem se bolo baaki Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Type it in again to your chat windows. Jai Shri Krishna. Those of you on the live feed, say it out loud. Jai Shri Krishna. You see, devotees, another instance tonight, let us look at how anger gets the better of even a very good person, can be cited from the Mahabharata. Lord Krishna seeks the help of the sage Durvasa. Ashwatthama prayed to Mother Kali to help him now to keep his vow of killing the Pandavas before sunset the next day. And he got a sword from Mother Kali. Draupadi heard about this and said, the Pandavas are the five life principles and I am the sixth, she says. How can I live after they are all gone? So saying, she prayed to Bhagwan Shri Krishna, and he was always their savior whenever there was trouble. Lord Krishna appeared before her and asked, why have you called me Draupadi? She explained how Ashwatthama had obtained the sword from Mother Kali and with her blessings for killing the Pandavas before the sunset of the next day. Lord Krishna said, the word of the mother goddess has to be fulfilled. I repeat, Bhagwan Shri Krishna said to her, the word of the mother goddess, meaning Mother Kali, had to be fulfilled. You see, at the same time, the Pandavas have to be protected as they are my devotees. He says, I shall have to devise a master plan. And he summoned the sage Durvasa. Though God can act on his own, sometimes he uses the others as his instrument, you know. Durvasa was glad to have that darshan of Lord Krishna. And he asked Lord Krishna, why did you call me, O Krishnaji? Lord Krishna said, when help was needed, he remarked that everyone needed God's help. And it was strange that God was seeking his help now. Durvasa said, Lord, I shall surely follow your commands. Lord Krishna now disclosed his master plan. He asked the sage Durvasa to prepare a pit large enough to hide the Pandavas there, the five of them. And he said, you should spread some branches of tree to cover that pit and sit on top of the pit. Ashwatthama will certainly come to you. You may tell the truth, but change only the tone. Listen carefully, eh? He said to Durvasa ji, Lord Krishna said to Durvasa, speak the truth, but only change the tone. Let us see what happens now. Ashwatthama came in the afternoon, devotees, and he prayed to the sage Durvasa in all humility to disclose now the whereabouts. Where are the Pandavas? As he was a Trikala Gyani. Trikala Gyani means one who knows the past, present, and the future. Remember this word, eh? Trikala Gyani. He says, and Durvasa now replied in an angry tone when he was asked the question. He says, the Pandavas are under my feet. He said it with authority. As everyone now knew the effects of Durvasa's rage, Ashwatthama did not even dare to proceed further, and he incurred the sage's dreaded wrath. He slipped away from that place, but by the time the sun had set, the Pandavas were saved. So you see Lord Krishna's master plan, devotees. God's signs of pretending to get angry are only for the good of others and to protect humanity. I repeat, God's signs of pretending to get angry are only for the good of others and to protect humanity. God has an act. He has to act different in different ways according to the situations, like we all do. Devotees, God has no anger in himself. Remember this, eh? God has no anger in himself. When he takes a human form, he must act as a human. Paramahansa Yogananda now, and I quote, let's look at another analogy here. Paramahansa Yogananda says, anger gives birth to jealousy, hatred, spite, revengefulness, destructive instinct, wild ideas, brain paralysis, and temporary insanity, any of which may lead to terrible crimes. Devotees, it is poison to peace and calmness. It is poison to understanding. Anger is a manner of misunderstanding. Anger is a manner of misunderstanding, Paramahansa Yogananda. To conquer others by anger is the method of fools, for anger only rouses more wrath in the enemy and thus makes him stronger and a more powerful opponent. You see, devotees, a righteous demonstration of anger to avert evil without causing harms is sometimes productive of good. Blind, uncontrolled anger is revengeful, spiteful. It only increases the evil that you wish to destroy. Paramahansa Yogananda continues. He says, be indifferent to those who seem to enjoy making you angry. I repeat, he says, be indifferent to those who seem to enjoy making you angry. When anger comes, set your machinery of calmness in motion to manufacture the antidotes of peace, love, and forgiveness, which all banish anger. So the formula to banish anger is peace, love, and forgiveness. And in this day and age, the one that works best, take a deep breath and step back. Calm yourself. Think of love and reflect that even though as you do not want others to be angry with you, neither do you wish others to feel this ugly thing called anger. Devotees, let the floodgates tonight open once again as we blend our voices together. And you all sing so beautifully. I can hear you. I can feel your positivity through the internet tonight, through the vibrations of Akashvani, Facebook Live, and YouTube Live as well, Bhakti TV. Let us sing this bhajan beautifully composed by Pandit Hari Om Sharanji, the late Hari Om Sharanji. He says, oh Bhagwan, liberate my soul and take me across this ocean of mundane existence. I surrender myself to you. How can I become a true devotee of yours? Please enlighten me, O Lord, how to become your closest devotee. What name should I call you, O Lord? How can I reach your doorsteps? If I had listened to the advice of people, I would have never been able to reach your door. I would have remained at the middle of the road, O Lord. You are Rama, Krishna, Shiva, Murari, Ghanshyam, Ganesh, and Hanumanji. Light up your hearts with knowledge and embrace us, O Lord. You are the Almighty and the Merciful. Please erase the darkness of ignorance from all lives. I surrender myself to you. Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Devotees, those of you on Facebook Live, share the feed with me. Share the feed. Come on with your friends and relatives.
Siya Ram main sab jag jaani, kadhu pranam jodi jug paani. जप ही नाम जन आरत भारी मिट ही तो संकट होरी सुखाई नाम लेत भव सिंधु सुखाई करो विचार सुजन मन माही उधार करो भगवान तुम्हारी शरण परे उधार करो भगवान तुम्हारी शरण परे
सिंह कमान
शरण परे उधार करो भगवान तुम्हारी शरण परे ओ भव पार करो भगवान तुम्हारी शरण परे कैसे तेरा नाम दियाए कैसे तुम्हारी लगन लगाए हृदय जगा दो ज्ञान तुम्हारी शरण परे
बोलो से
शरण परे भव पार करो भगवान तुम्हारी शरण परे पंथन तो की सुन पाते द्वार तेरे पहु पहुँच न पाते पंथन तो की सुन पाते द्वार तेरे तक पहुँच न पाते भटके बीच जहान तुम्हारी शरण परे
बोलो
भव पार करो भगवान तुम्हारी शरण परे तू ही श्यामल कृष्ण मुरारी द्वार तेरे गणपति त्रिपुरारी
बोलो
तू ही श्यामल कृष्ण मुरारी राम तू ही गणपति त्रिपुरारी तुम ही बने हनुमान तुम्हारी शरण परे
बोलो
शरण परे बोलो अवपार करो भगवान तुम्हारी शरण परे उधार करो भगवान तुम्हारी शरण परे ऐसी अंतर ज्योति जगाना हम दीनों को शरण लगाना हे प्रभु दया निधान तुम्हारी शरण परे पार करो भगवान तुम्हारी शरण परे उधार करो भगवान तुम्हारी शरण परे
प्रेम से बुलवा के वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय Lovely bhajan, isn't it? The beautiful lyrics of Daraji, the late Pandit Hari Om Sharanji. The power of the Lord's name. Look, we just sang it. Udhar karo Bhagavan, tum hari sharan pare. Every human being, devotee, Swami says, every human being seeks to enjoy this bliss. This ananda, ananda swarupa. He aspires for bliss, a blissful life. Whether he's a scholar, an artist, a welder, a powerful man, or man of sat, even the president, he yearns for bliss. Every man strives to dawn from dawn to dusk for acquiring bliss, atma nevidyam. You see, our culture, Sanatan Dharma, and tradition have proclaimed the greatness of this bliss, ananda, devotees. But man is enveloped in two screens, the phenomenal and the spiritual. His vision is affected by the material outlook and the spiritual outlook. Unable to harmonize the two, man regards them as distinct from each other. Devotees, the unity of these two represents the true atmic principle, or Baba tells us. Considering that the material world of physical objects as the only reality, man loses himself in the pursuit of material objects. But if the truth about these material objects is fully explored, it will be found that they have no reality at all. They only have momentary and temporary reality. They do not have the stamp of permanent reality, and they do not confer enduring bliss. To realize everlasting bliss, man has to make the requisite efforts. Those of you on Facebook Live, type in tonight for me, Jai Shri Krishna. On all the other broadcasts, say it out loud, Jai Shri Krishna. You feeling the energy tonight? Baake Bindraban Bihari Lal Ki Jai. The quest for bliss, let us look at this now. I quote from Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba now. Sat Chitta Ananda, being, awareness and bliss, pervades in the entire universe, Baba says. Every living being from the ant onwards is seeking this bliss, not man alone. For all living creatures, this bliss is the life breath, the pranayam, I repeat. For all living creatures, this bliss is the pranayam, the life breath. Our scriptures have dealt with this problem of bliss in various ways. They have proclaimed Sat Chitta Anand as the primary principle devotees. The existence of the universe as a fact is affirmed by numerous persons, numerous poets. You see, but a blind man is not aware of its existence. However, hearing what others say about the world, he also believes in its existence. He is not aware of its existence from his own personal experience because he cannot see, he's unable to see. Every man should seek now to know what is Sat Chitta Anand means. Only when he realizes his own true self. Devotees, because of the delusion caused by the phenomenal world, man regards Sat Chitta Anand as distinct from himself. Why? You see, Swami says, my dear devotees, the feeling arises from the attachment to this body, me, mine, and I. When he has found the answer to this question, there'll be no need for him to understand what is this Sat Chitta Anand, because I and my father, soham, I and my father are one. Devotees, as long as man identifies himself, Swami says, with this body and the physical attributes, he will be in the quest, a lifelong quest for Sat Chitta Anand. When a man has discovered the true nature of I, he will not go after anything else.
He will realize that he is the embodiment of Satchitananda. Every individual is an embodiment of Satchitananda. Baba says, I repeat, every individual is an embodiment of Satchitananda. Chit, Sat is God. Chitta is the jiva, the individual self. The unity of Sat and Chitta results in Ananda, bliss. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Sri Satch Sai Baba ki jai. The mind now, the root of bodily affliction. Bodily afflictions. Let us see what Baba says about this now. He says the human body is a prey, P-R-E-Y, to many ailments. Not so? All different types of sicknesses. Man regards all of them as body ailments, but not all of them are entirely related to the body. Not so? Baba says purely bodily ailments can be treated by medicines. That's why we have doctors, medical doctors. But most ailments in the world today have their origin in the man, in the mind, sorry. What would you mean by this? You see, the aberrations of the mind sets up reactions, chemical reactions in the body that causes various diseases. And one way to cure those diseases is by meditation. And when you meditate, what happens? The seven major chakras begin to vibrate and you can heal this body. I'll do one full katha on the power and the healing power of these chakras. You'll see how important the chakras are. And they can be energized. They can begin to vibrate only by yoga and meditation. Simple breathing. We'll cover this in one, I promise you, and we'll do a complete shivoham on the chakras, healing through chakra worship. Devotees, Baba continues now. He says the influence of the mind on the body is negative character. This negativity is antagonistic to the experience of bliss. Bad thoughts and bad feelings always arise in the mind, not so? At the same time, there are also good thoughts and good feelings. It is only when the bad thoughts and feelings are weeded out that man can then have good health. That is the resultant. Many diseases have their origin in the thoughts that are filled in the mind. Bad thoughts causes, and listen carefully now, bad thoughts causes indigestion, affects the heart, brings about variations in blood pressure, worries about the cause of, and again, the cause of many mental diseases. Diabetes, pulmonary diseases are traceable to mental causes because of worries, because of stress, devotees, because of anger. It fuels these diseases that are so deadly in our bodies. Different aspects of liberation now. Let us again, I quote from Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. He says, every man is in search of liberation, mukti, not so? For whom is liberation sought? Is it for the body? Is it for the mind or the intellect or the senses? When these questions are examined, the answer is that at the outset, liberation is to be secured for the mind, the intellect and the senses. Man has to liberate himself first from the vagaries of the mind. Freedom from illness is one kind of liberation. Yes, I repeat, freedom from illness is one kind of liberation. Man loses peace of mind on the account of various troubles. To get rid of this condition and secure peace of mind is another kind of liberation, which is called mukti. Devotees, those of you on Facebook Live, share the feed for me, please. Please share it on your walls and to your temples and so forth. Consuming food to get rid of the pangs of hunger is another kind of liberation. To be rid of the trials and tribulations of daily life is yet another kind of liberation. All these types of liberations have to be secured while one is still alive. I repeat, all these types of liberations have to be secured while one is still alive. It is wrong to imagine that liberation is a state that has to be attained after death. That is wrong. The various kinds of liberation to be secured today relate to the physical, Swami says. These troubles are bound to exist as long as one is attached to this body. Devotees. Baba says all of them arise from the negative thoughts of man, the negative thoughts. The liberation men seek should be peace of mind. It is peace. If peace is got, all else can be easily got. I repeat, Baba says, if peace is got, all else can be got easily. How is peace to be got? By leading a godly life, by leading a sacred life. All forms of worship are of no avail if one's heart is full of negative feelings and one's mind is filled with negative thoughts. Devotees, all actions performed by the different sense organs, the eyes, the ears, the tongue, etc., it gets polluted once the mind is filled with negative thoughts. The six evil qualities in man, lust, anger, greed, delusion, pride, and envy, are his well-entrenched enemies. These are our enemies. These are what generates and fuels anger. To get rid of these wicked elements, Swami says, and to install good qualities in their place, the only means is fostering the love principle, Prema Tattwa, the love principle. I want all of you to say tonight. Type it into your chat windows. Prema Tattwa, T-H-A-T-W-A. And remember this principle. Prema Tattwa. When man's heart, Swami says, is filled with love, all that he does will be positive. All good deeds come out of love. Sat Chit Anand arises from love. Compassion and kindness are born out of love. All the sublime human values have their origin in love. When one is filled with love, he needs no other spiritual or ritualistic practices. All good deeds come out of love. The Atmic principle is the basis for the body. All activities in life should be linked to the Atmic principle. When man should discard attachment to the transient worldly pleasures and pursue what is eternal and everlasting, then that is the road to Atmic bliss, devotees. When man constantly remembers that he is the embodiment of Sat Chit Ananda, like we are all doing tonight, in due course, he will experience that bliss of Ananda. Man is covered by five sheets, devotees. Swami says, Anamaya, Pranamaya, Manomaya, Vijnanamaya, and Anandamaya koshas. These sheets, the koshas. The first is a gross sheet, and each following sheet is subtler than the preceding one. Man has to proceed from the gross to the subtler sheet of bliss. The Anamaya sheet is the body. Anamaya is the body. It is perishable, but as long as one lives, the body should be kept in good health. Not so? The duties relating to the physical have to be carried out. What keeps the body going are the vibrations from the vital sheets, the pranamaya kosha. These vibrations are controlled by the radiation from the mind, manamaya kosha. Beyond the mind is the vijnanamaya kosha, which accounts for the constant integrated awareness in man. When this state is reached, man can proceed to the ananda without much effort. Experience of bliss will be automatic. There's a beautiful bhajan tonight as we speak about this bliss and this mind. Chitta chora Yashoda kibal. Oh, Bhagavan Shri Krishna, the beloved prince of Mother Yashoda. You are the captive steel of the hearts of the devotees. Oh, Bhagavan, the chitta, the spiritual heart in which is the seat of consciousness. Chitta chora, you are the steel of but the hearts and the gopis. Chant the name of Gopala, the one who protects the cows and tends to the cowherds. Chant the name of Govardhana Gopal, who held the aloft the mountain to protect the villagers against the torrential rains. Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki. Let us sing tonight.
Chitta chora Yashoda ki baal, Navaneet chor Gopal. Chitta chora Yashoda ki baal, Navaneet chor Gopal. Gopal, Gopal, Gopal. Govardhan dhar Gopal, Govardhan dhar Gopal. E Giridhar Gopala, E Giridhar Gopala. Jai Jai Giridhar Gopala.
Sing with me.
Jai Jai Giridhar Gopala, Jai Jai Giridhar Gopala, Jai Jai Giridhar Gopala.
Sing.
Chit Chora Yashoda Ki Baal, Navaneet Chor Gopal. Gopal, 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 Gopal. Govardhan Dhar Gopal, Govardhan Dhar Gopal, Govardhan Dhar Gopal.
Prem se bolo baake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. It should be evident, devotees, from this that humanness has to be conferred on man so that he may ascend towards his divine destiny instead of wallowing in this mundane pleasures and miseries. Thereby he will demonstrate his superiority over the beasts and the birds. You know, all Indian festivals, right? All Hindu festivals or Sanatanist festivals are designed to lead man towards God. And this month of Kartik, there are so many festivals. We start off with Deepavali, Kartik Snan, we have Swami's birthday is coming up. There are so many different festivals in this month of Kartik. They are indeed intended to make people meditate upon God, right? We're all cleaning up and preparing in preparation to Diwali, not so? Unfortunately, today, instead of thinking about God, people indulge in feasts only on holy days, not so? Festivals should be devoted to contemplating on God and experience the divine. The main thing about which all should be concerned today is how to get rid of the negative thoughts in our minds. Tamaso ma jyotirgamaya, from untruth, lead me unto truth. From darkness, lead me unto light. And from death, lead us unto eternity. The six cardinal enemies of man, the six basic vices, have found their abode in the hearts of all human beings. There's no room in their hearts for love or kindness. And this is what heals us, as Akatha told us tonight. The foremost task is to fill our hearts with love, devotees. Then our entire lives will be transformed and every act will be suffused with love. The love is positive and man should strive to foster the positive qualities. Being human, men should develop positive qualities like compassion and forbearance. Today, human life is wasted in the pursuit of sensuous desires. Baba says, all of them are negative in nature. Instead, men should entertain positive desires which are natural to human beings. Divinize every desire and every action. Mundane pursuits which have been with men over many lives have to give way now to divine pursuits to live this life. Many do not realize the divine potencies that are within devotees. Do you? Tonight I ask you this question. They have the capacity to good or bad actions. By doing good acts, we will all experience this bliss, anandam. Help ever, hurt never, Swami says. Everyone should strive to manifest the bliss that is natural to him by fostering this loving nature. Peace lies in that bliss. Peace lies in that bliss. The Lord seeks devotees' love. People have to lead their lives based on recognition of the truth. There is only one thing God seeks from all of us. And what is that, devotees? Fill your hearts with love. Offer that love to God. It is enough if you have developed love and to share it with others. It is only when you are happy that you can make others happy. What is happiness? It is that union with God. By chanting the name of God, you will experience happiness. Didn't you all experience that today? Tonight, on tonight's katha, chanting the name of Hanuman Baba, chanting the name of Bhagwan Shri Krishna, Bhagwan Shri Ram, Lord Ganesha, and so many other different forms. Devotees, by chanting the name of God, Swami says, we will all experience that happiness. God and sacred acts like worship, they like worship, japa and meditation are used for sanctifying time. But they are not ends. They are not ends in themselves. They are tinged with worldliness. But what is needed is positive action, devotees, dedicated to the divine. Then and only then can we be free from disease. Only by having pure thoughts can you be hale and hearty. Have no ill will towards anybody. I repeat, have no ill will towards anybody. You see, we just completed a presidential election here in the United States. I don't speak politics, but I have to draw this reference tonight. There's a lot of ill will right now in society here in North America, in the USA. Tonight, I appeal to each and every one of you, if you are part, if you know someone who is hurt and suffering because of the results of election, there can only be one winner, devotees, and someone must lose. Tonight, have no ill will to anybody. Love all, serve all, share this message with the masses tonight. And by the way, we congratulate our president-elect, the Honorable Vice President Joe Biden, and of course, our elect Senator Kamala Harris. Love and faith begets peace and bliss. Man deserves to enjoy peace and bliss, but does not make the necessary effort to get them. If he cultivates love, he will acquire peace and bliss. Without these two, his effort is as fruitless as a letter that has neither a stamp nor the proper address. Decline in respect for human values has undermined this world. When the Lord's name is chanted from the depths of the hearts, I repeat, devotee, Swami says, when the Lord's name is chanted from the depths of the heart, it turns into nectarine music of Lord Krishna's flute, which charmed even the cowherds of Vrindavan. The melody that flows from the devotee's heart confers indescribable bliss. Prem Sibuluba Ki Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai. Devotees, tonight, as we pray now for the healing of this planet, for the healing of our communities and societies, tonight, let us sing this beautiful bhajan. You all know this very, very well.
Ram Krishna Hare Mukunda Murari.
Tonight, devotees, as we sing this song, this bhajan, I want you to picture Bhagwan Shri Krishna with his beautiful Basuri, like in his Murti, playing in your hearts tonight as he blows the mystical air of that Basuri through our bodies to purify our minds, our bodies and soul. Let us radiate love, purity, prema all across this beautiful planet tonight, and especially here in our country, the beautiful USA. May God bless our country and bless our president and vice president-elect, as well as thank our current president, Donald Trump, for what he has done for the past 4 years. We must give praise and thanks to everyone. May all be healthy, happy, and may all be blessed. We pray. Listen.
Ram Krishna Hare Mukunda Murari.
Sing.
Ram Krishna Hare Mukunda Murari. Panduranga Panduranga Ram Krishna Hare. Panduranga Panduranga Ram Krishna Hare. Jai Ram Sri Ram Jai Jai Ram.
Sing, come on. Jai, I can hear you. Baba can hear you. Swami can hear you.
Sri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram. Sri Ram Jai Ram.
Teach your children this bhajan, devotees.
Vittal Vittal Panduranga Ram Krishna Hare. 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 Radhe Shyam Radhe Shyam Radhe Shyam Radhe Shyam. Radha Madhava Radha Ram Radha Madhava Radhe Shyam. Sita Ram Sita Ram Sita Ram Sita Ram. Sita Vallabha Sita Ram Sita Vallabha Sita Ram. Radha Mukunda Radhe Shyam Radha Mukunda Radhe Shyam. Radha Govinda Radhe Shyam Radha Govinda.
Sing with me, come on, follow.
Radha Mukunda Radhe Shyam.
Beautiful.
Radha Govinda Radhe Shyam.
I can hear you. Baba can hear you.
Radha 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 Radhe Govinda Radhe Govinda Vrindavan Govinda Vrindavan Govinda Krishna Mukunda Krishna Mukunda.
Bolo.
Nanda Nandana Nanda Nandana. Nanda Nandana. Nanda.
One more time. Bolo. Sing.
Nanda Nandana Nanda Nandana. Nanda Nandana. Nanda Nandana. Radhe Govinda Radhe Govinda Radhe Govinda Radhe Govinda.
Prem se bola ke Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Beautiful indeed, devotees. I want you to share the feat tonight. We have a beautiful story and some very important information to share with you upcoming now in Growing Pearls of Kindness. Tonight, I'd like you to sit in a comfortable position wherever you are, in your chairs. If you're on the floor, please cross your legs tonight. Make sure your back is upright. Take a deep breath. Your head is straight forward. Barely open your eyes, looking at the tip of your nose like Lord Shiva. Relax. We'll chant 3 Om's and 21 Om Namah Shivaya. Come on.
Oh, oh, oh.
Now we chant 21 Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya.
ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय. Take another deep breath, devotees, and let a feeling of love now grow in your heart. Let it spread through you. Tonight, think of someone you know who is ill or hurt and send this love to them. Let your love spread further and further to everyone on this planet. Children, I want you to say to your parents and your siblings and those around you tonight, I know that God is always in me, with me, everywhere and in everything that I do. I understand that what I think, what I say, and what I do has an effect on others as well as myself, and that every being needs love and kindness. I will choose to be kind to you and to everyone, to all the animals, the plants, and to planet Earth, and to all the creatures everywhere. Now, bring your attention to where you are and open your eyes and stretch. Smile at the person next to you. How do you feel, devotees? Now, it is time for growing pearls of kindness. Tonight, I am joined as always by my youngest son, Pandit Keshav Ji, always with us. God bless you, son. Say something. He's always here with us, doing a wonderful job on the electronic drums on the computer. It is my hope, devotees and children, that these stories will remind the younger generations that they too are God's children and that we are their earthly guardians, to be kind and to make a positive difference in our worlds. Children, how are you going with growing your pearls of kindness at home? Are you growing these pearls every day? Are you helping your parents, your siblings, and the environment in thoughts, words, and in action? Let us listen to this wonderful story tonight. A little story from Bhagwan Baba. This belongs, he says, to a dear devotee of mine. One day, in the sacred shrine of Lord Vishwanath at Kashi Vishwanath, all the devotees and temple priests were immersed in singing hymns and reciting beautiful chants. All of a sudden, they heard a metallic sound. When they turned their heads in that direction, they saw a shining gold plate on the floor of the shrine. It must have fallen from the sky, you know, through an open space in the center of the hall leading to the sanctum or the sanctorium. All of them gathered around, you know, and with wonder now, while the chief temple priest, he went close to examine it. He found some letters inscribed on it. It said, "This belongs to my dear devotee." The priest read the inscription very loudly. All the temple priests now divide with one another to snatch the plate with the feeling, who could be greater than a devotee than myself, right? The ego in them, no? I spend my time, talent, and strength only to offer worship to Lord Vishwanatha. But the plate changed into an earthen one made out of clay, the moment they touched it, one after another, devotees. News spread like wildfire about this golden plate all over Varanasi. Several scholars now, singers, poets, and preachers came and tried their luck, but in vain. Days, weeks, and months rolled on by. The plate remained there without a single claimant. Devotees, one day now, a stranger came to the temple. And he stood at the entrance, and tears gathered in his eyes when he saw the beggars, the blind, the mute, and the lame, piteously pleading for alms. He felt ashamed of his inability now to relieve them of their anger and their hunger and their agony. And he wanted to pray to the Lord, so he stepped into the temple. He saw people gathered round, you know, and discussing something. And he tried to squeeze himself into the crowd to find out why they were standing there. What were they discussing? He saw a golden plate in the center of that enclosure. He inquired and was told about the episode of the golden plate. He was rather surprised and sad at the attitude of the people and the priests. Instead of praying to the Lord of the universe and trying to possess him, they were eager to possess the golden plate. You see, devotees, the material things. Observing now his nonchalant attitude, the high priest requested him to try his hand. The stranger replied, "Oh, Reverend One, I do not care for either gold or silver. What I long for is God's grace." You see, the priest's esteem now for that man increased. So once again he pressed him, "At least to satisfy us, please try your hand." The stranger touched the plate without a trace of attachment. Lo, it shone forth with redoubled effulgence. All the priests gathered around and quivered. They queried now, "Sir, where did you come from? Where did you come from? What are your qualifications? What are the branches of learning have you mastered? How many years did you do penance in the forest?" The stranger replied very calmly, "I don't belong to any place.
I just managed to earn my bread by hard labor. The only sadhana that I have done is namasmaran, devotees. This has perhaps rendered my heart pure and filled, he said, filled it with love and compassion for the Lord. It has enabled me to control my mind and the senses. I have not read any books or mastered any science. The only art I know is the art of chanting the name of God, the divine name. The only act I do is to be kind to the poor. So the only qualification to become dear to the Lord is to acquire a compassionate heart and sense control, devotees. These two can be acquired through namasmaran, like we have done tonight and we've been doing for the 56 episodes of Shivoham, chanting the name of the Lord with full faith in the Lord. Questions and personal reflections tonight. How did you feel as you listened to this story? Does the story remind you of anything in your own lives? Have you felt God's presence in your life? Have you been God's presence in someone else's life? Do you have strong faith in God? Do you see God everywhere and in everyone, and also sincerely chant God's name with firm faith at least twice a day? Have you thanked God today or lately for all your blessings and all the lessons, no matter what they are, good or bad, difficult or easy, or learning lessons tonight? He who has faith has an inward reservoir of courage, hope, confidence, calmness, an assuring trust that all will come out well, all will be well. Baba says, have no fear when I am here. Even though to the world it may appear to come out most badly. I quote from B.C. Forbes. Faith is not only daring to believe, it is also daring to act. When I believe in myself as a son of God, I attribute all men the same quality. This goes for men of every class, creed, and color. The proof that I believe this way will be measured by the way I act towards others, Wilfred Peterson. And in conclusion of tonight's katha tonight, devotees, many people talk about God as if it is for exhibition or show, pomp and pageantry. In reality, so long as your heart is not clean, God will have no place in your heart. I repeat, Swami says tonight, in reality, so long as your heart is not clean, God will have no place in your heart. Devotees should not feel jealous when they look at others who are better off, or hate others because they are better off or achieving or in a different level. You cannot call yourself a devotee if you simply do puja or japa. Oh no. Oh no. We should prepare our hearts in such a manner that we can earn the grace of the Lord. We should know that the Lord is not one-way traffic. The love that is not one-way traffic. Love is not one-way traffic. Only to receive, you must give. You must learn that your entire life must be surrendered to God, devotees. What exists is only one. Truth is one. If there are two things, it cannot be truth. Pray to God at least twice a day while doing the duty that is entrusted to you. Swami says tonight in conclusion, if we desire to drink sweet water, and if we put salt instead of sugar, how can the water taste sweet? Thinking that salt and sugar have the same color, right? White. If we put salt, we will not get the sweetness. We should learn to control the bad qualities like that salt. He says, in every human being, divinity is present to some extent. That is true. We should learn to bring out this devotion. How do we bring it out? Namasmaran. In this tumbler, a glass, there is water. There's water at the bottom of the water, there's sugar. Right? We put sugar in it. If we drink the water from the surface, it will be tasteless. If we stir it nicely and then drink it, the water will taste sweet. There was sugar even earlier, but when we stirred the sugar, it spread everywhere. It mixed in the water, became a solution. It gives sweetness. So also in the tumbler of our hearts, devotees, the analogy tonight, beautiful indeed. In the tumbler of our hearts, there is a sweet sugar in the form of divinity. It is called divinity, prema. Because we do not recognize the divinity, we experience only superficial worldly pleasures. We don't mix the divinity in the heart to attain the sweetness. But if we use our buddhi, our intellect, as a spoon and stir that divinity, the sugar, with the help of sadhana, then there will be sweetness everywhere. Ananda Swarupa. Therefore, devotees, if you perform sadhana materially and spiritually, you will taste the sweetness. So says Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. Prem se bolo Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba ki jai. Jai bolo.
स्वामी की। प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय। गजानन स्वामी की जय। पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय। प्रभु रामचंद्र भगवान की जय। देवी दुर्गा भवानी शंकर माता की जय। सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय। चिल्ड्रन, आई वॉन्ट यू टू एड अनदर एक्ट ऑफ काइंडनेस टुनाइट in growing your pearls of kindness, the strands of pearls. Please say to everyone around you tonight and on this broadcast, I love you. And those of you on the feed, Facebook and YouTube feeds tonight, type it in, I love you. Akashvani Bhakti TV, say it out loud, I love you. Say to everyone, I love you.
Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham.
And when you're finished typing in, I love you, I want you now to share with us, what would you be taking away tonight and putting into practice from tonight's discourse? Share it on the live feeds tonight, wherever you are. Prem se bolo paake Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki jai. Tonight to everyone celebrating your birthdays, anniversaries, this past week or this upcoming week, we say to you, Janamdin ko bidhai, bidhai, bidhai. Happy, happy birthday. Tonight, I'd like to offer a special prayer tonight for our very own Panditji, Pandit Narendra Singh of the Amar Jyoti Mandir in Miami, who is recovering at the hospital. Panditji is an ardent participant of Shivoham. He hasn't missed a single one. And praying with him yesterday, remotely, virtually, of course, I'm not allowed to visit. Praying with him over the phone through WhatsApp yesterday, and with his daughter Sharanji in the hospital, we offered prayers to Hanumanji. And Panditji, he has done a stalwart in our community in South Miami and for the Amar Jyoti Mandir. He has done yeoman service to it. Tonight, we ask for Bhagwan, Hanuman Baba, to step in and help Panditji, guide him to a speedy recovery. And the entire Shivoham family, Panditji, if you're watching tonight or listening to us, sends our love and our speedy recovery to you, and positive healing vibrations and energy for speedy recovery, so that you could be back home with your family very, very, very soon. Panditji, may all the best to you. Tonight also, I'd like to send to a dear uncle of mine, Pandit Ramesh Maharaji of Toronto, our beloved Swami's blessings to you, uncle, and your family, and auntie as well. Speedy recovery to Auntie G. We send you all the love from the Shivohan family as well. Prayers and Baba's blessings, the healing energy from us all here. With love, we say to you, Koti Koti Dhanyavad. Tonight, I'd like to invite all of you for a special 2-hour birthday celebration tomorrow. That's tomorrow, Sunday, November 8th, from 6 to 8 p.m. EST, which will be 7 to 9 p.m. AST in the Caribbean, Trinidad, Guyana, Suriname, and so forth. You'll be on at 7, and here in the USA, we start at 6 p.m. And this is celebrating the 70th birthday of Srimati Shanti Kisunji of Takarigua in Trinidad. It'll be a beautiful satsang. We'll be doing bhajan kirtan, and yes, doing lots of film songs, movie songs, geets, ghazals, and so forth. And I invite all of you to please join me. And then on next Saturday, of course, is Deepavali, Saturday the 14th of November. I know Hindus and in Trinidad, all Muslims, Christians, everyone celebrates Deepavali in Trinidad, right? And Guyana and so forth in the Western Hemisphere. We will be celebrating Diwali next week, Saturday, right here. We will start at 6 p.m. AST, which is Trinidad time, 5 p.m. here in the States. And I will also repeat at 6 p.m. here in the States, 7 p.m. in Trinidad, Lakshmi Puja, Sri Lakshmi Puja. I will perform Lakshmi Puja live on Akashvani and on Facebook and on YouTube. So you guys can get prepared. I will post a list of ingredients after the broadcast tonight on Facebook Live, YouTube Live, as well as on my website. I will share it out as well. If you have any questions, let me know. I can guide you through this puja, and we'll do a little havan as well on Saturday. So from 6 o'clock in Trinidad and the rest of the Caribbean, and we repeat it again at 6 o'clock here in the United States for those of you celebrating here as well. So we'll all be guided through Diwali Puja. We'll sing some bhajans, kirtan as well, and then we'll continue with Shivoham at the normal time, okay? So we'll infuse that Lakshmi Puja next week. So look forward to celebrating Diwali with each and every one of you next week as well. Tonight, again, reminder to join me tomorrow for this beautiful birthday celebration. We have several more birthday celebrations coming up, and I will enlighten you as to when they will be. Tonight, I want to give praise and thanks again to Bhagwan for giving us this golden opportunity, 56 episodes and counting. And as we continue to grow, as we continue to spread the message of Bhagwan, we ask that your guiding hands, Prabhu, be upon one and all. Tonight, devotees, to all of you again on the broadcast, too many names to call. I do read your comments. Please continue to comment. I love receiving your feedback, your words of wisdom, your words of advice, and also your words of encouragement and suggestions as well. Good and bad, I take it all. I am simply your humble servant,
serving dharma selflessly in an effort to uplift society. And as we started out back in April of this year, to heal this planet while we're locked down during this COVID-19 pandemic. Tonight, once again, I say to all the citizens of the United States who have voted in this past election, thank you for performing your civic duties. And we do, these people have spoken, we do have a president-elect. We must now embrace him and ask God to shower his choices of blessings upon this new team for the betterment of every single human being that lives in this country, and of course affecting the entire world as well. As we say tonight, long live and God bless the United States of America. Tonight I ask all of you to please stand with a heart that is filled with gratitude. Tonight I say to each and every one of you, Koti Koti Dhanyavad, thank you so much, may God bless you. Let us stand now for final arati as we sing Lord Shiva's arati.
जय शिव ओंकारा प्रभु जय शिव ओंकारा ब्रह्मा विष्णु सदा शिव अर्धांगी धारा ओम हर 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 महादेव एकानन चतुरानन पंचानन राजे ओ शिव पंचानन राधे हनुसासन गरुरासन हनुसासन गरुरासन वृषवाहन साजे ओम हर 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 महादेव दो भुज चतुर्भुज दस भुज अति सोहे ओ शिव दस भुज अति सोहे तीनों रूप निरखता त्रिभुवन जन मोहे ओम हर 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 महादेव अक्षमाला वन माला मुंड माला धारी ओ शिव मुंड माला धारी चंदन मृग मद सोहे भाले शशि धारी ओम हर 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 महादेव श्वेतांबर पीतांबर बागंबर अंगे ओ शिव भागंबर अंबे ब्रह्मादिक सनकाटिक ब्रह्मादिक सनकाधिक प्रेताधिक संगे ओम हर 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 महादेव कर्मधे कमंडल और त्रिशूल धारी ओ शिव और त्रिशूल धारी जग करता जग हरता जग पालन करता ओम हर 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 महादेव ब्रह्मा विष्णु सदा शिव जानत अविवेका ओ शिव जानत अविवेका प्रणवक्षर के मधे तीनो एका ओम हर 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 महादेव त्रिगुवन स्वामी की आरती जो कोई नर गावे ओ शिव जो कोई नर गावे कहत शिवानंद स्वामी मन वांछित फल पावे ओम हर 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 महादेव ओम हर 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 महादेव ओम हर 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 महादेव
प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय लेट अस नाउ सिंग कथा विसर्जन हो तो है सुनो वीर हनुमान राम लक्ष्मण जानकी सदा करो कल्याण प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की
कथा विसर्जन हो तो है सुनो वीर हनुमान रामा लक्ष्मण जानकी सदा करो कल्याण एक घड़ी आदो घड़ी आदो में पुनियान तुलसी संघट साधि के खटे खोटे अपराध ओ रामा लक्ष्मण जानकी रामा लक्ष्मण जानकी भरत शत्रु हनुमान कथा भी सर्जन हो तू है एक ऐसी शनवाय धन्य घड़ी महायाद की जहां होट हरि नाम नर के कौन्य कलाइए जड़ी गई ये वह जाय ओ जो जन जहां से आए हो जो जन जहां से आए हो आ सुनो मन लाए अपने अपने ध्याम को विदा होत हर शाय श्रोता सब आसन गए शंभु गए कैलाश रामायण मम हृदय महान आन करहु तुम पास
devotees we sing now the blessing we seek the blessing of satyanarayan bhagavan ki sing with me
narayan narayan o narayan narayan o narayan narayan om satya narayan narayan om satya narayan narayan om jay satya guru deva
prem se bolo sing
narayan narayan om satya narayan 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 om narayan narayan om satya narayan narayan om satya narayan narayan om jay satya guru deva
clap your hands come on narayan narayan om satya narayan 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 om narayan narayan om satya narayan 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 om narayan narayan om narayan
prem se bolo
sing with me bolo
narayan narayan om satya narayan 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 om narayan narayan om satya narayan narayan om satya narayan narayan om jay satya guru deva om jay satya guru deva
one more time prem se bolo narayan narayan om satya narayan 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 om narayan narayan om satya narayan 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 om narayan narayan om narayan
pastor
prem se bolo
narayan narayan om satya narayan narayan narayan
feel the energy
narayan narayan om satya narayan narayan om satya narayan narayan om om jay satya guru deva om jay satya guru deva om jay satya guru deva narayan narayan om
feel the energy
narayan narayan om narayan narayan om satya नारायण नारायण ओम सत्य नारायण नारायण ओम ओम जय सतगुरु देवा
प्रेम समवशी सत्य नारायण भगवान की
जय परमं पवित्रं बाबा विभूतिं परमं विचित्रं लीला विभूतिं परमात्मेष्ठात् मोक्ष प्रधातं बाबा विभूतिं इदमाश्रयामि परमं पवित्रं बाबा विभूतिं परमं विचित्रं लीलां विभूतिं शिव हरे शिव राम सके प्रभु त्रिविदुता पनिवारण हे विभु अज जनेश्वर यादव पाही मां शिव हरे विजयं कुरु मे बलम कमल लोचन राम दयानिधि हर गुरु ग्रत रक्षक गोपते शिवतनो भव शंकर पाही मां शिव हरे विजयं कुरु मे बलम प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जयमंगलं प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जयमंगलं प्रतिदिनं कुशलं जयमंगलं ओ मंगलं भगवान विष्णु मंगलं गरुडध्वज मंगलं पुंडरीकाक्ष मंगलायतनो हरि समस्त लोका सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्त लोका सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्त लोका सुखिनो भवन्तु ओम शांति 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 हरि ओम
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय उमापति महादेव की जय सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय प्रभु रामचंद्र भगवान की जय नमो पार्वते पटये हर हर महादेव बाके वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय ओम पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय सनातन धर्म की जय शिवोहम की जय शिवोहम की जय शिवोहम की जय डिवोटीज गॉड ब्लेस May God bless the United States of America. Tonight, let us sing this final bhajan now. Om Namah Shivaya as we sing. Blend our voices now. Go ahead, son. Hari Bol!
Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Har Har Bole Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya. Har Har Bole नमः शिवाय शिव रामेश्वरा शिव रामेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव रामेश्वरा शिव रामेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव गंगाधरा शिव गंगाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव गंगाधरा शिव गंगाधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय ओ नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव जताधरा शिव जताधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव जताधरा शिव जताधरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव सोमेश्वरा शिव सोमेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव सोमेश्वरा शिव सोमेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव विश्वेश्वरा शिव विश्वेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव विश्वेश्वरा शिव विश्वेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव कोटेश्वरा शिव कोटेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय शिव कोटेश्वरा शिव कोटेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय महाकालेश्वरा महाकालेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय महाकालेश्वरा महाकालेश्वरा हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय ओम नमः शिवाय हर हर बोले नमः शिवाय
प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय गजानन स्वामी की जय श्री रामचंद्र भगवान की जय भगवान श्री कृष्ण चंद्र की जय सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय प्रेम से बोलो भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा की जय डिवोटीज वंस अगेन thank you koti koti dhanyavad thank you for your undivided attention your support your participation in our virtual yagshala in Concluding now, Shivoham episode number 56. Tune in this coming Tuesday for episode number 57. We are going to start off our Diwali lecture starting on Tuesday, our Katha based on Diwali, the upcoming festival of Diwali celebrating on this coming Saturday. And don't forget Diwali Puja Saturday afternoon, starting at 6 p.m. Trinidad time and again 6 p.m. here in the U.S. So please join me. It will be live on Akashvani, live here on Facebook and live on YouTube. We'll perform Pujan and, of course, Havan together. On behalf of Pandit Keshav and myself, I say to each and every one of you, Koti, Koti, Dhanyavad. Thank you so much. May God bless you. Please be safe. Those of you who are out in the celebrations and so forth for the elections, please be exercise extreme caution. Be safe. Wear your masks and practice social distancing. Once again, we'll see you on Tuesday. Have a blessed rest of weekend. Enjoy your weekend and enjoy your preparations for Diwali. Devotees, have a wonderful week ahead. May God bless each and every one of you. Koti, koti, dhanyavad. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Hari Om.